art is connected everything that we have in the world. Art is huge and the most valuable things in the earth, in my opinion. You can use art as a weapon if you want. I read a lot, I watch a lot, I discuss a lot by myself, I create a lot. Because sometimes when I read a book, I understand I am not alone. This writer thinks the similar way that I am thinking at the moment. And this book was written 70 years ago. You can do anything with art. Think about cinema. Cinema is like a music concert. Because sometimes you can't find the person next to you who think the same way. Sometimes you can't find the right person to discuss your ideas. How you will explore your